Alright, what's going on, everybody? I am about to consume these right here. I don't know if you can see them very well. Those are triple atomic wings. 500,000 on the social scale. This
250.
Well, what's it called? Sosh?
I don't know what it's called.
The SHU scale. About to consume them.
Have you tried it?
No, I'm recording this. I just wanted to.
So when you start crying, you'll know what happened.
So you remember the next time, right? Have you ever tried it before?
No.
This is his first time here, period. Said it's what he likes. We'll see.
You got it going okay? I had some people in here. I had an old man there the other day. Yeah, and he looked like Sly off the duck hunt. So he had his long mouth with the big beard. He ate those wings and he sweat down.
You okay? A little hotter than you thought, yeah?
Not bad.
Yeah, whatever, dude. I saw your facial expression.
You're ashamed.
Yeah. I got you good. It's all right. Yeah, you need some more of that. Good luck. Calm your shit down. That's for certain. Deep breath. We're gonna grab some more.
It wasn't so bad.
It's gonna get you, man. But it's all right. If it burns, it burns.
How many do I have to eat before the challenge is over? Just the four?
The whole thing.
Yeah.
I don't know if you get a t-shirt for it. Smell the heat from it.
Hello. One. Here we go. That hot. Just the gagging. Other than that, it's fine.
When it hits your throat, it burns.
Not really.
Coach loves.
starting to think this was a mistake.
Starting to burn. That ain't gonna help none.
Throat.
Definitely got your heart racing, that's for sure.
Yeah. Gotta move energy around.
I don't think that's gonna help you, Hawks. It hasn't helped yet. Let's just put it that way.
Do this, I get a t-shirt. That's all that matters.
I don't know if you do or not.
Set on the door, on the sign on the door when it came in.
Well, how many do you have to eat?
I'd imagine just this. Because that's all they gave me. Ask her when she comes back. How many exactly do you have to eat before you get the t-shirt?
All of them.
All of them. That's it. Just no, no more after this. Just
no
eat.
More after that.
See? I told you.
I don't think it's worth a t-shirt, I'm just saying.
This t-shirt's $20.
It's not worth a t-shirt.
I didn't even have to pay $20 for it. That's how much it sucks.
Because if that doesn't work with me, I'd be in the hospital.
Oh, you're going to feel it tonight. Tomorrow, tonight, you're
going to
feel this.
Well, I'm just saying, I can't go to the hospital. That's more than $20. I'll buy the damn t-shirt.
That was stupid. Right. Can I get another wet nap?
Yes, you can.
Thank you. That was stupid. I just wiped my face with the wet nap. Thank you. In 1.5 wings to go. I am so lightheaded right now, it's not even funny.
What's gonna happen to the scores now?
I feel like I'm on cloud 9 from Wings.
So tonight when you gotta take a shit.
Yeah.
You're gonna feel like you're on fire. From the inside out.
Sweet tea was the best choice though, I'll be honest with you. This is a different kind of high, I'll tell you that much. It's just... I had the nice courtesy of getting dilaudids when I was in the hospital from the kidney stones. This is... That doesn't compare. It's higher. This is its own painkiller.
It's hurting so much you can't feel nothing else.
Exactly. I want to howl like a wolf so bad right now.
Arrgh! I don't know what that's going to be.
Okay.
like an amount of time where you can eat this stuff before it starts hitting you the wrong way.
Like you said, you're going to feel it tonight.
Well, I'm feeling it right now.
Are you going to finally admit the truth?
This challenge might have beat me.
Hey, 2.5 wings. You know, I wanted to smoke a cigar after I ate. I don't want to do that anymore. I'll tell you what though, I do definitely need another sweet tea. Ooh. What was that wrong? Gonna find our girl. I need that sweet tea. So I can eat the other two wings. Can I get another sweet tea, please?
A sweet tea and another.
19 minutes in. Just waiting on a sweet tea right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Like I'm going in.
Curry was like the best player in the franchise.
to be in the right situation where you can come off the bench and star like you did.
It's like, thank goodness you said
my wife said, you must not like your asshole. That's funny.
Almost there.
You almost there? You're not going to want to eat anymore after this, are you?
Probably not. I don't want to take that buffet off.
Okay, I'll have him take that buffet off. That's right.
Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
It's no big deal. I can get it taken care of, guys.
Thank you.
At least it's four wings, not six. I am walking out of here a t-shirt happy, thank you very much.
I'm walking out here with my asshole not screaming. I have too much important things going on tomorrow.
New York, so he gets a lot of press, a lot of publicity. He doesn't really care.
You know, I have to be honest with you though. It's not so much the hot or the heat of the wings. It's just the fact that it's swelling my throat shut. Ghost Pepper just 2 weeks ago.
The thing is, like, you don't see Tim Duncan people mad.
I think this is hotter than a Ghost Pepper.
I think it's a combination of different peppers, what it is.
He's like very low key about the way he lives his life and his family and everything. You don't know.
Is he the third swelled up?
A little bit. Are you recording right now?
Yes, I'm.
I like Steph Curry.
Sitting with the cat.
Oh, God. I don't want to eat this wing because of the size of the wing, but it's going to have to be done.
Oh, good times. Don't lose it in my car, I'm good. I should record that shit.
Thank you guys.
Good
night. That's how I know you're hurt.
Okay, are we both on the same trip?
Yeah, I got it.
Probably like, mom, this is the best thing. I can't see his mom being like, yeah.
She must not like me. I already got two twizzles.
I mean, they're lucky because
all of
their players are under
was there. How much you got left? Like a half a week?
It was the size, like the piece of wing had like a bunch of juice, like it was chunky and it just wasn't right to eat.
We're almost done, huh?
Oh, no.
I mean, literally, there's not that much left.
That's not the problem. Like, there was a big slap of just juice on that piece.
What I'm saying is for the rest of it.
Yeah.
No, I got it.
A lot of people looked at it like, hey,
don't do it, huh?
Got it.
Take your time, no rush.
You say that as if it's that simple. It's funny, this actually tastes...
I don't think our waitress like this, man.
Huh?
I don't think our waitress like this. We only got two Twizzlers. That's sad.
Two Twizzlers apiece.
No? Does it actually taste like a Twizzler?
Well, I'll tell you one thing.
I'm gonna cry.
You gotta tell her because I'm telling you, she's mean to me.
That's alright. I'm gonna... I gotta go back to my office anyways. I got watermelon and stuff. Too much junk food's not good for me.
You still trying to finish them?
I was giving her a hard time saying that you must not like it. She wanna give us two Twizzlers. I'm good.
Another sweet tea?
Okay. He's using that and praying that he can finish the last piece.
Oh, I can't do it.
I told you I had faith in you in the beginning. Because you're crazy as shit trying it. So, you had my vote. We have to do an emergency trick. Just let me know. I watched the movie once and I stayed in a Holiday Inn Express.
There you go, sweetheart.
So did you actually survive the challenge or did you just get the shirt?
I just weren't here. No, I didn't do it. I would be terrified. How's it going?
He's dying. He's over here doing martial arts, trying to train his cock. Bless his little heart.
We need milk. We should have asked for milk.
Milk doesn't help.
Sugar?
No, it's chocolate actually helps this one. The milk actually spreads it cancer worse. And water is even worse than milk.
What's that sweet tea?
I don't even know if that's really working.
The sweet tea is working.
Is it working? Or are you just telling yourself it's working?
Tea leaves.
Oh, things are killing with this shit, man. It's alright, just calm down. Don't let it all out. Be as long as today, thank God. I would invite you to Chinese tomorrow, man, but I don't think you're gonna be feeling too hot. Well, that might be it. You might be feeling too hot. I don't know. Maybe that's the word I need to say.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to go to sleep tonight. I think I'm going to be on the toilet all night.
I hope not, man. I hope not. It's tough, man. But you're almost there. There's another hand wipe. You'll need it. Oh, text didn't work. Why do you look so mean?
Why look so mean?
You come, every time you come out here, you're like getting ready to box somebody or something. I love
the
girls.
One, that's my face. I got that a lot. And two, I've had a stressful day today. It'll get to you. It's a little stressful, but
I understand.
I'm going home
soon. There you go. So, something to look forward to.
Something to look forward to. What's happening? You haven't heard enough.
I'm fat. I'm hot all the time. This time I saw you smile. That's a good thing.
Thank you.
No worries.
Bye, Haley. Bye, Christian.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
I swallowed a whole bit of juice straight down my throat. Didn't even mix it with my saliva.
Salesman, I don't have a pen.
When I first, my first day here, I didn't bring any pens in.
Oh,
that
no.
was the first thing my manager said to me. You know,
this is how you get paid.
Right?
I'm for real, this is how I get paid. I have to have one of these.
Yeah.
Oh no, man. Go to Office Max.
Uh-huh.
You can get a box of 64 for like $6. So it's really cheap.
Yeah, it is. Because I pay like $2 something for like
$44. Yeah, well, I mean, that's about right. About the same.
Yeah, that would work. I need to do that from the car.
Minutes to eat four wings, everybody. So far. It's all I have left.
Oh goodness, that's the door.
Yeah, I know.
It ain't happening, Hoss. Just block it out and do it.
I had a couple of throw-up moments there, and I'm trying to keep it in. I don't throw up on the floor. That's nice, nice carpet here.
I don't want you to do either, man. Make it bad.
I don't know where the toilet is, and I don't think I'm going to make it, so.
It's through that way. So when you want to go, start running that way. There's a trash can right there if you can't make it.
Plus, I have to deal with these possessive spirits trying to choke me out while I'm doing this.
I don't think they're choking you out. I think it's the damn wings choking you out.
Notice I've had this sitting here the whole time. Haven't touched it.
What's wrong? Everybody comes out here looking so upset. Is that like, do y'all go in there and get like yelled at and like they prep you to go fight somebody or something? Because I asked her the same question. pressure. She came out looking upset. You come out looking upset. Huh? You looked it? You look like you just came around here. You're in a box. Somebody stayed in here. Stressful day.
Yeah.
I got you. I sell mattresses all day. I don't have stress.
I need a new one. Bring it to my house.
Come back.
You have to pay for it.
It's only $199. Oh, you had a memory from top of top of yours?
Yeah, thanks, so.
I'm sorry for your back. It's really not good for your back.
I love it.
And you can love it all day long. It's not good for your back. How long you had it? 3 months?
No. It was about after a month.
How long have you had it? 3 months?
About
4 months?
Since I was in eighth grade.
Good morning, ain't broke down? No, that has to be a regular mattress. That can't be a memory from the office.
It has like
that hasn't even been out there.
Oh, finally relief.
Pillow top. So like you got like your bottom piece?
It's like a mattress and then there's like another
thing. That's a pillow top. That's possible. That memory foam thing I was talking about? Oh, hell no.
I don't know what it's called, but I love it.
It's a pillow top. You got the mattress, then what happens is the mattress goes like this. Yeah. Like kind of concave.
Like you can almost pick it up back.
Yeah, yeah. Then it gets so good, that's your pillow top. What you got? Does it have it on both sides?
Just the pillow. That would be.
That's crazy, because you said when you was in 8th grade. What was that? No, they changed that. I thought it was longer than that.
I give or take 5-10 more minutes, we'll be out of here.
All right, boss. It's whatever. Get that in here, Big and Bodie, and do the atomic wing challenge.
That hurt.
It's hurt.
I'm on cloud 9 right now, and I don't even know how.
Don't even lie. You dudes about threw up 3 times already.
My head is so lightheaded, I don't know where to start.
Track to work here.
Huh?
I said, I feel for you. We had a track to work here.
Yeah?
Yeah, but you had a track on a little chip, right?
Yeah. I don't know if I'll be able to get to the car.
Oh, I'll leave your ass here. I don't care. Dumb old. See, she goes out with a smile on her face. You did. Her best friend out all green. Like, see, look. She probably ready to beat somebody up, too.
Everybody.
I don't know if I want to be here.
It's
I'm scared.
It's just
the sun. There's all these little kids coming. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I don't believe in that shit.
Yeah, it sucks.
I hear you.
Yep.
It's like whenever I get old people come and try to buy mattresses from me, they want a mattress for $2, yet they want a $10,000 mattress. I literally have told a customer, I'm sorry, I don't sell a mattress as cheap as you want it. Please try another store. Have a good day. And they just looked at me like I was a jackass.
Yeah.
Gotta get the point across eventually.
Yep, that's true.
I think they should be able to do like a... It doesn't matter how many people is on your table, you should be able to do like a 20% or 15% gratuity on these days at least.
I'll tell you what though, next time we come to eat here, not only am I buying, but I'm not getting this. I'm getting the normal wings. I'm going to wear my shirt proudly, but I'm getting the normal wings.
Don't blame me. I had a pretty good amount. A lot of chickens died tonight.
I had to dive on me before they were gone, you know?
Yeah. You're cheating.
I'm not cheating.
And I did it again.
What's up?
cost myself another couple minutes.
Man, you ain't gonna run him down. That ain't gonna happen. Looks like a damn linebacker sitting in the middle of the wall there. I'm serious, man. You look like a linebacker just sitting there like that. I'm like, yeah, that shit ain't gonna happen. He come around the corner. No. You need to wait a minute. I know, man. These days are long for y'all, man. Oh, texting at work and standing on the rug while he's trying to do it. Look at you, man. Messing up.
If I don't finish this within 18 minutes, I'm done.
Hey, free back rubs. I saw that. Did you see that? Free back rubs.
Oh, all right, not me.
Oh, okay.
I don't offer nothing.
Your camera fell, bro. So what time do y'all close, man? And this is the reason right here why I do not work in a restaurant, period. If I stepped on that, my knees, I'd be done. You won't be mad at me after I throw a whole bunch of stuff later, right?
Huh?
And you won't be mad at me if I throw a bunch of stuff after you're done, right? I'm gonna throw it on your side, though. I wouldn't do you that way, man. I'm just joking. I ain't rude. Dangerous.
What is senpai? Or senpai? Senpai?
Senpai.
Senpai?
Senpai means master trainer.
Oh. I notice Nick has that on his name a lot in the different things.
Senpai is the highest master there is. Sifu, senpai.
I knew Sifu, but I didn't know senpai.
Sifu and senpai about the same. What martial art did you train in?
Free training. But I do a lot of open palm. Tiger palm.
Did you finish
kinda,
it, baby?
Almost. Kind of like, you ever seen the movie The Last Dragon? Kind of like that, you know. It's a martial art movie. I'm trying to pre-train.
I actually have real martial art training, that's why I asked.
Yeah, well, I mean, I can't find any of the good training styles over here. I have to go.
Yeah, you can. Aikido.
Where can I learn tiger palm?
You don't need tiger palm. Tiger palm's kung fu.
That's what I'm trying to say. I'm not in it for the kicking ass. I'm in it for the martial arts.
Aikido is nothing but martial arts, man. It's a dance style. It's all free-flowing. Actually, kung fu is the study to strike. Aikido is the study to defend. So, technically, you're trying to learn to kick ass.
Well,
I'm just saying. I mean, that's technically what you're looking for. Tiger palm. Just being honest.
Yeah.
Kung fu is a balanced form. It's really beautiful, but kung fu strike. That's all it is. Aikido is to catch your strikes and then break your shit down. That's what they do. That's what I like to do. I'd rather you put your hands on me and then you just destroy you.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
That means I don't have to be the aggressor. I get to be the passive. Did he win yet? Can you declare him a victor? Somebody give me some text. Is he a victor yet? Okay.
I think I'll let you slide on that a little bit.
Yeah.
You can stop eating the baby if it's getting too hot.
I'm getting this last piece right here, but this isn't edible right here.
Okay, that's fine. Let me go talk to my manager, see what I can do, see if we have any triple tump shirts in.
If somebody screw around with you on text, you're gonna look happy over there.
What's the biggest XL you guys carry?
The biggest? I think we have a double.
2XL. Please.
Okay, let me see what I can do.
Whoever that is, let the stress go away.
I'll
seriously.
Try. Thank you. That's awkward.
That's all I got left right here, baby.
Should I stand up and start dancing for you since you're taking photos?
Yeah.
I can't dance, we'd all laugh at me. That's a good way to actually watch your area, though, man. I didn't think about that. I could take snapshots of my facility before I leave, so he can't come and say I left everything a mess. That's the only one who has not came out smiling yet. There she goes. She smiled.
I get that a lot of fun.
No. I've been picking on everybody coming out because they look like they're about ready to box. I mean,
fuck a piece. Let me know. Okay, it's not done yet. Never mind.
Hey, so what's y'all's table limit before y'all start adding gratuities?
What is it?
What's y'all's table limit when y'all start adding gratuities?
We don't add gratuities.
Y'all shoot sometimes, right?
Yeah, I know. There was a girl the other day. She had like 25 table limit. She asked it to her. None of them. Yeah. We haven't had gratuity added in like 2 years.
Hold on.
But it used to be, I think, 8 people. Then after 8, or at 8, one of the two, is when they would start adding 18%.
Yeah!
But they don't do that.
I just scared the shit out of me, dude.
Yeah, sorry. But they don't do that anymore. They took it away.
Make sure, especially for that reason.
Yeah, then that was a couple days ago. It was a bad day. It was a very bad day. She was really good server, too, so.
Well, if you ever need a mattress, come over to Mattress Firm. I'll hook you up.
Really? Mm-hmm. I know that my boyfriend is moving into some tiny house, and they have to get new mattresses.
Where at?
Marshall.
Oh, dude. All right. Damn, I don't have my car.
Like this week.
I don't have.
Let it be known. 50 minutes in, and I did it. Triple atomic challenge. Done.
Well, shit. I don't know how long.